So third pest of the papaya, that is green pitch aphid, then scientific name it is Mysis persicae. So in that family it is Aphididae and order Hemiptera. So life cycle adult, dark brown to chocolate brown color. Nature of damage, both damaging stage are both nymph and adult. They suck sap from leaves, petioles and fruits. And symptoms are leaf curling and falling and premature fruit drop. So management practice, in mechanical control, remove and destroy damaged plant part, and biological control, field release of parasitoid like Aphelinus mali or predators like Coccinella, septum punctata. And in chemical control, we can spray dimethoate or methyldimeton. So this is about the green pitch aphid, having scientific name that is Mysis persicae and family Aphididae and order Hemiptera. So last pest of the papaya, that is ash weevil. So in ash weevil, scientific name it is Myelocereus species, in that family Curculionidae, order Coleoptera. So life cycle in grubs are a small apodous of leaf margin by adult. In adult, greenish white with dark lines on elytra. In nature of damage, damaging stage it is the grub, and grub feed on the roots and wilting of young sapling notching. In management practice, we can use mechanical control like collect and destroy the adult. And in chemical control, we can dust linden, but linden is banned now, so we can't use linden. So we can spray carbavil at 50 WP at 2 g/L. So this is about the last pest of the papaya, that is ash weevil. So having scientific name that is Myelocereus species, family Curculionidae, and order Coleoptera.